ajattelin, että tää voisi olla ihan hauska. Hauska pelata varmaan ihan tälleen striimissä läpi tämä. Tai pelailla tätä Maikariiriäkin samalla. Tässä teidän kanssa jutellessa.
Hey, big BCW show this Friday night at the high school. Tell your friends.
Don't need a flyer. I go to every show. Wait, is that you?
What do you mean?
Facing Mr. CQ in the main event. It's definitely you.
I guess I can see the resemblance, but that guy's a huge indie star. Why would he be out here flyering for a show?
Hey, is this weirdo bothering you?
He's one of the wrestlers.
No, I'm not. Have fun at the show.
Yo. I thought Restos had money. Why would he be driving around some crappy bug van?
See? Good point. More proof that I am who you think I am.
Sure. You gotta check out this guy.
Suosittelen kyllä maksamaan ihan koko hinnan, koska siis se on kuitenkin indie-pelituottajan peli, niin en mä halua koskaan maksaa liian pientä hintaa varsinkaan tuommoista indie-pelistä, niin mistä todennäköisesti tulee nauttia aika montakin tuntia.
Hope you beat Mr. CQ. I can't stand that guy.
Oh, maybe I'll see you in the crowd Friday night. I mean, as a fan. Definitely not from the ring, because I'm not a wrestler.
Voi vittu. Uh-oh. Tää on kyllä ihan siisti tää. Bugs be gone. Ihan siististi toteutettu kyllä. Joo. Okei. Bugbusters. Tommonen. My career hub. Okay. Okay. En halua mitään Kav-tunnari numero 15 sitä nimiä, haluan jonkun semmosen, mikä sopii meikäläiselle. Aijaa. Uhka vai mahdollisuus? Ja että... Jotenkin vaan niin, että tää on niin uhka vai mahdollisuus tyyppinen tää. Noi pojat. Miks täällä ei oo ECV:tä? Katsotaas mitä täällä on muuta. Toi ensimmäinen VCV on kyllä ihan siisti. Mennään tällä. Ei jaksa alkaa sen suuremmin näitä säätelemään. Ajattelin, että tuo Rey Mysterio on tullut, tai tuo sisääntulo on ihan siisti. Loppujen lopuksi.
Message from July 12th, 2014. Rocky Road on your way home. By the way, no matter what ends up happening with this whole wrestling thing, I'm proud of you for making it this far. Love you, son. Don't forget the Rocky Road.
Älä unohda jäätelöä. Just joo. Stamina. Tää on yllättävän laaja tämä My Carrier juttu. Skillit. No. Moveset. Mun muistaakseni moveset oli kuitenkin kunnossa. Experience. Onko täällä mitään, mitä mun pitäis vaan kääntää? Ranset Imperium. No. Side plates. Mitä Killingin side plateet on syystyt? Pitemaani. Sitten steampunk. Mutta mitä se ihmisten iltaan? Itse tässä tosiaan vasta ihan alkutekijöissä niin tän WWE2K19 kanssa. Ja tää on My Careerin kanssa. Mitäs täällä oli? Joo. Okei, ai tässä voi... Oi! Nää otan mieluummin tuon, koska siis... Toi toimii mulle paljon paremmin. Submission minikameissa siis. Mulla taitaa olla kaikki nyt kunnossa. Lähes juttelen noille.
Hey, I want you to meet Matt Bloom from NXT. Matt, this is my protege, Van Gogh.
I'm a big fan, Mr. Bloom. I mean, I've studied all your matches from your run in WWE and Japan. Really great stuff.
Thanks. You must be a true student of the game.
I try to be.
So why do they call you Van Gogh? Are you some kind of artist?
Not quite. I gave him that name because everywhere he goes, his dad's old work van goes. He practically lives in that thing.
Yeah, practically. So what brings you out to our show?
I'm here to scout your opponent. Cole Quinn.
Take a look at me too.
Cole's great. You won't be disappointed.
I'll have my eye on you as well.
Wait, really?
You're Russell and Cole, so it'd be kinda hard not to.
Yeah, yeah, good point. Well, I should go get ready. It was nice meeting you, Mr. Bloom, and thanks for coming out to the show.
Cole Quinn. Käydään juttelemaan sille nyt seuraavana.
Hey man, good to see you.
Slow your roll, Greeny. Tonight's my big chance to get signed to NXT, so don't do anything to screw it up.
Okay, look, I'm gonna give it everything I have tonight, and we'll see where we stand after that.
All I know is I'll be standing in Orlando at the Performance Center. You can continue standing in high school gyms.
We'll see.
Niin, sehän nähdään.
How about you worry about facing me tonight instead of trying to get Matt Bloom's...
Go to match. Vittu mikä sali. Huvittaa kuinka tota tässä bojakassa niin cabron sana ei mainita. Sehän on vaan paholainen muistaakseni. Kyllä me tommonen saatana lukiopaskiainen vedetään kyllä maan tasolla. No niin. Aha. Alternate submission. Okei. Okay. Vittu. Aha.
There's so much at stake in this match. Let's just say you never know who's watching at a BCW show.
Aha. Lul, sanotaan näin.
I think I heard a bone break. Somebody call the school nurse.
I think I heard a bone break. Mitä vittua nyt?
These two have the potential to go all out. But I hope they don't, because per the school principal, we have a strict 11 p.m. curfew.
Vittu.
Somebody call the principal, because these two are breaking all the rules.
No niin. Kaput.
If you're wondering where Mr. CQ's opponent got all these sweet moves, you can thank
me for
the show because I trained him.
No niin, nostapa hänet. Noin ja.
If these two keep it up, they're going straight to the principal's office. To quote my old boss, Vince McMahon, what of it over? Tonight's attendance is, oh, never mind. Just enjoy the match, everyone. If I can have your attention for a second, whoever has a red pickup truck with the license plate OCS 732, you're blocking the school nurse's car and she'd like to go home now. This is the most exciting thing to take place in this gym since last week's pep rally. Do you believe that?
Money.
These two are going to bring the house down tonight, which is something they've literally done before when they once had a match in an old abandoned house.
Noin, saatana. Sieltä toi eka voitto. BCW's best. Otetaan muuten highlighteri eli tässä ottelusta. Okei, toi. Niin toi oli toi, joo. Ja rist.
Good match, Van Gogh.
Yeah, great Thanks. Job out there.
It means a lot coming from
Orlando,
you.
Orlando, here I come. I'm gonna get a condo on the beach.
There's no beach in Orlando.
Well, then I'll make sure to furnish my condo with wall-to-wall sand.
Before you start making big plans, we have a few things to discuss.
Like what? My start date? Future opponents? Waist measurements for the NXT title?
Not exactly. To be honest, I'm not a fan of your Mr. CQ character. You need to come up with something different.
It's not really a character, but fine. I can come up with something different after I get to NXT.
Full disclosure, I don't think you'll be heading to NXT. Not anytime soon, at least. You're just not ready. I was actually more impressed with your opponent over here.
Wait, what?
So I've decided to offer him an opportunity instead. You'll have a tryout match at an up-and-coming WWE event.
Really?
Oh
yes.
Shit.
I've been doing this a while now, and I know talent when I see it.
Is this some kind of joke? Because you were supposed to be here to scout me and not him.
Plans change all the time in this business. That's a good lesson for you to learn. I have to go catch my flight. You and Baron will be hearing from us soon with the details on your tryout match. Don't make me regret my decision.
I won't. Thank you. Unbelievable. I told you not to ruin this for me, and look what happened.
Whoa, all I did was give it everything I had out there, okay? I can't help it that he saw more potential in me.
Potential?
Nyt oli aika Dan Lull.
Here putting you over with him. I always knew that he was your favorite, but I didn't think it would cost me a shot at WWE.
This was all Matt Bloom's decision. Do you think I want to see my top guys leave?
And do you think we want to stay here forever, wrestling in front of a few hundred people for crap money?
That's not what I meant. I'm just saying we're building something good here. Besides, if you left, who would design our title belts?
I only make your belts because you pay us so little for wrestling. It's so bad teacher's pet over here has to live in his van.
I thought that was a joke.
I only live in it when times are tough, which is most of the time.
Well, that nickname's not as much fun anymore. Look, you just need to trust the process. We're building a brand.
And think of it this way, if any of us make it to WWE, it'll be good for everyone. It'll help put BCW on the map and lead to more opportunities.
Oh yeah, easy for you to say. You're the one with a WWE tryout match.
He's right though. What's the saying, a rising boat will lift all tides?
I think it's the other way around.
Whatever. Come on, let's drop this thing and bring it in for a BCW handshake.
Yeah, no thanks. I'll let you two celebrate alone.
Don't worry about him. And congrats! I am truly happy for you!
Yeah.
seuraavalla viikolla. Oho.
This is way bigger than the high school gym. And the VFW and the state fair combined.
Don't let that bother you. All that matters is the rings the same size.
All right, good point, but I assume their rings aren't covered in rust and mysterious stains.
Hey, we're working on fixing that. Come on, let's go meet Triple H and try to play it cool. You don't want to recite his entire career history like you did with Matt Bloom.
It wasn't his entire career history.
Hey, Hunter, it's been a while. This is my guy that Matt Bloom wanted to bring in for the tryout match tonight.
Nice to meet you. You trained him, Baron?
I did. He's one of my top students.
I'll try not to hold that against him. Look, I've heard a lot of good things, but I want to see you in action tonight before we decide anything.
Uh-huh.
Do you have an opponent for him yet?
I do. Surviving in WWE is all about how you handle adversity. So you're going to face the toughest guy we have. Actually, the toughest
monster
we have.
Oh god.
Go introduce yourself to Braun.
Voi vittu.
He won't hurt you.
Braun Strowman. Oh my god. Voi vittu. Oh my god.
Hey, Braun. I just wanted to introduce myself.
No autographs.
I'm not a fan. I'm actually your opponent tonight.
Mita?
You mean victim? So how do you want to die tonight?
I'd like to survive tonight, if that's okay with you.
What I meant was, in what type of match do you want to get these hands?
Get these hands! False count anywhere. Normaalin matsi. Vai pöytämatsi. Joo, saattaa false count anywhere.
Let's have a false count anywhere match. I've won a bunch of those on the indies, so I like my chances.
I can't believe you thought I was actually going to let you choose the type of match tonight. We're gonna do what I want to do, because I'm the monster among men. So it'll be a steel cage match. That way you can't run from me.
Steel cage. Great idea. That was my second choice.
Okei. Okay. Eli. Ihan vitusta tavaraa. Oho. Baron Blade, Cole Quinn. Okei. Ihan hyvät setit.